to kill.
What are the shoes? I'm presuming that's what it's got to be when I'm being thrown. Oh, okay.
Double points.
Another bolt though. I need something for the Panzer. I need a gun for the Panzer for when it spawns. This will do. Oh, this kind of changes plans. map's still a little bit dark, but it's fine. Another. And by a door tap. And then I can also buy sleight of hand. Still got the message from Theories. So let's get the box again, see what we get. The car again. If I die now, I'm gonna scream. But yeah, it's kind of cool how they've got the classic Verrucht posters. Posters. I need Juggernaut, just in case if it's... Mate, watch it spawn another Panzer right now. Since it... Juggernaut. There's not done. I will take that, please. He's gave me that three times. He's gave me that three times on the in the row. How the hell's it gave me the car three times in a row? So, where am I missing? Oh, it's there, look. Thank you. I have everything fucking in me. I'm in rage. Big light machine gun just in case. All I can say that this map is really cool. Oh, there's another soul box. I don't know why I brought that. Why did I buy that? I should have just gone and brought. Stamina up. Which I can't. The game just doesn't want to drop a max ammo, does it? It doesn't want to drop me a max ammo. Like, it's dropping me everything else except for max ammo. Now watch this though. This is how you trigger a max ammo. You get rid of the gun that you're using. Since I triggered the box, now it should give me a max ammo. Watch. I wonder... Thank you. So I'm clearly missing something then. Then how? Because I shot the juggernaut. I shot the juggernaut can or bottle, and it made the noise, which is here. Because surely there's going to be more than one. Because that's why I fought with the elemental pop. Shooting the elemental pop, that triggers it, but obviously not. Guess me, there's one there, it's quick revive. But unless if it's not the perks that does it, and miraculously I've somehow shot the shootable that does it when I shot the juggernaut. When I shot the juggernaut, it made the noise. Boom. Unless if you can only do it once with the perk, you can only have just one extra perk slot, but... Good old Thompson. Because this is where I won't mind having. You're okay, so then I can have a third weapon. Or if you guys shoot him with this, because this was it. This I shot Juggernaut with. Might sound silly, but you never know. Probably not though. Being very stingy with the max ammo. Don't want to give me monkeys neither, does it? Wait, so that mean then, right, okay, so it's only a selected few, or is it actually only Juggernaut, because I can't tell. Thank you. Wait. Did it? No way, it has. Turned this into a shotgun, hasn't it? Yeah, it has. Try and get fireworks. Let's see if it is Juggernaut. Is it Jug? It looks like it. Gizmo is running around with no legs, one arm. Look at him. And then the game decides to give me the good old thunder gun. The Brannin. Nice. Round 40. Awesome map. Awesome map. The atmosphere and everything is so sick.